I'm back. I'll probably have to reset my stream info, I guess. Not that anybody watches, but it's still good to just fuck it. Okay, we know how to parry, we know how to do pretty much everything. What's my... Okay, so I should be able to roll pretty quick, like... Bam. Bam. Yeah, okay, we're good, we're good. Whoa, shit! I forgot that there were enemies here. And that cost me dearly. Do I get souls from this or whatever? I don't know, I'm gonna try it. Instead of R1-ing him, I'm gonna R2 him. There we go. We got a fading soul. Let's just do it just to collect, right? I mean, I'm just a little guy right now. So I need everything I can get. Oh, it's just this white leg. I thought it was something I could get. Okay. Why is my inventory still up? That's the question. Surely that's not always going to be up. Please don't always be up. Oh well. We might have to restart the game or something to get rid of that. Yep. Toggle items. Yep. Got that part already. Man, this game looks great. Hold on. Let me make sure my stuff is good. Okay. Now we've got a bonfire. And my Estus supply. Okay. Let's light this up. And I got a trophy for that. And a rest thing. Let's see, was that actually something that I got? Melee weapons, range weapons, okay. I want to see what that rest thing is. Apparently I can't. Hold on, can I... Oop. Aha! Okay, so I have a gesture. It's just a gesture. And if I wanted to switch it, I could do rest. Okay, I've got it. I've got it. And I should not jump off that. I think now is what? Where it drops me just straight into the fucking game? Oh, and I miss a counter. I just refuse to lose. Later I'll do the whole Fury of Strikes thing. Flurry, I guess I should say. Okay, Well, not so much later, just right now. Holy! I know I am not using blocking well. Like, is this the way to go? Or is it towards that huge castle that I'm seemingly supposed to go for? I was gonna go for that boss thing again, but now I'm thinking, no? Holy... Come on up. Come on up. No, oh, you're gonna sit there with your fucking ally? Get out of here. Come up here. Come up here to me. Don't sit there with your fucking ally. Oh shit! His ally can still hurt me! Square, sorry. I kept hitting triangle for some reason. Damn it, attack me, please! How did he heal? You lose. I don't know if that means I win, but... I mean, you lose, but... Okay, I've got fire bombs. Great. But I don't have that in my quick bar, and my SS flask is gone. Okay. I've got an arrow just blatantly sticking out of me. Now, if I rest up, does that hurt me? Like, as in, does that hurt my experience? No idea, but shit, they're back. Okay. Well, okay, that's done. Whew. Okay. Oh, I still have two Estus Flasks left. L3 while dashing jump. Okay, I'm supposed to jump somewhere, but I'm not going to. Oh wait. Wait, what did it say? Motherfucker. I just wasted that. Okay. Well, you know, I'll find it. I'll figure it out. Fall, falling, plunge attack. Is there somebody? Oh, okay. Are you kidding me? Is it like an intro to the game boss fight? Where it's like, hey, please fuck with this guy with your one SS flask. I don't wanna, son of a bitch. I don't wanna remove this sword.
Okay, fine. Oh my god, and I knew it! They go hard in this game. Oh my god. I did not expect something like that. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna go hard, let's go hard. Bullshit where I drop down and hit that. And then you. Okay, that's just flames. Oh my god, he's already up. Great. Introduction to the game. Like, the game is like, you're not good enough. Okay. I see how you are. Fuck you. I'm gonna go back to the bonfire. I'm gonna rest. I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna do that again. Alright? There we go. No. Okay. I'm gonna freestyle this guy. Oh, holy shit. Damn it. All right, I'm unplugging my controller. I need to get into freeform mode. All right. Of course. Get out of here. Beat me with your tutorial. How dare you? Oh, just in case he drops something. Okay. Now I'm gonna beat your damn tutorial. How dare you? How dare you beat me with your tutorial? Okay, let's see how you're gonna play it. You're gonna just keep throwing. There wasn't a third attack before. Okay. So we're gonna play it this way. It was the blood. Okay, it was a blessing. I gotcha. Okay. Come down, hit R. I'm rolling more than I should. I mean, maybe this is good. It's kind of like breaking me of my habits, because my habits are to use iframes to get through that, and I guess iframes are a lot more limited in this game than they are in Bloodborne. And I haven't even used block once. And that's another problem. I should maybe try that. Maybe instead of rolling, like... to block like I did this. Blocking does not work. Dude, please let me just need to figure this out. Something's wrong. Like, I'm not playing this right. Okay. It's not... Okay, I can block one, but I can't block the other. So, maybe I block the first, and then... Okay, how was that not a counter? How was that not a parry? So, I block the first one, and then maybe roll the second one. How did that not get blocked? Sorry, iframe. Back, but I am gonna fucking figure this out, cause oh my. So I wasn't blocking the way I wanted to either. So okay. I'm gonna have to think about this. Oh, it's already pissing me off. And I'm in the tutorial. This is like the tutorial area. Alright. So through sheer will alone, I think I'm gonna beat this guy. But there is no pro strat for him, you just gotta be, I don't know, not terrible. Problem is I'm terrible. So let's do it. Let's do it. Probably won't be able to block him. Nope. Of course I can't block him. Great, feeding soul. Blah blah blah. Okay. Okay, you son of a bitch. You know what? Kill me. Nope. I don't like this. I don't like this start. I don't like anything about it. So we're gonna rest this bonfire, we're gonna leave it. I'm gonna do him again. Nope. Didn't like that start either. Son of a... How am I not... countering that, like, that's... Oh man, it's killing me. It's killing me that I'm not countering them right. There we go. Of course I get hit with that now. Yeah, give me nothing, please. That's what I was looking for. Looking for nothing. No, believe you me. Oh, I'm in it for the long haul, but... Oh, this is so frustrating that... I feel like I'm just dying to a tutorial right now, and it's... Oh, it's terrible. Because I'm so good at this game, right? Why aren't I being rewarded for being so good at this game? not even looking. Cool guys don't look at explosions. Okay, fine. Fuck it. Let's just go. Alright, let me roll. Let me roll, please. I did not know that. I did not know that just simply transforming would also be something that I need to iframe through. But whatever, you know, I mean, I guess that's what happens. If I were transforming into a boss, I would also want to attack somebody at the same time. Do you even play a Souls game, bro? Like, that's pretty much what this is. Oh, whoa, he missed me. He missed me that time. And I should be able to deflect that, but I haven't because I'm a scrub lord. Scrub lord tonight. Of course he hits me. I can't go in there with full health. I mean, that's not possible. Okay, ominous music. And I didn't even get a hit on him that time. Haha, it's so frustrating. But I mean, I love it, but it's so frustrating. There we go. That's what I'm used to. That's what I'm used to is just the punishing. Even though I feel like I got it, I didn't get it. That's what I was really looking for. Right. and I'm way too slow. Up, up, up. It's my fault every time. It's not the game. It's just me being the worst. Okay. Round 800. That didn't kill him? See, that's... let me fill a book with what I don't know about this game. Because I'll fill the book. Hit me on his first shot. Yep. Of course he is. I really like this. I'm happy it is this way, but it's also infuriating. It's infuriating. Okay. I'm not gonna try and parry him anymore. Like, I think I'm parrying him just on principle. What you're doing. So I hit it that time. And I'm dead. Okay. You have to kill me with so much style. I mean, the style was a little bit much. You will not keep me out of this game. No matter what, that guy takes out health. And I know that's still just being, that's just me being bad, but he should not be able to take health off of me every time, but he does. It's just how I roll. I'm coming here with a handicap because that's how badass I am. Immediately dead. Whew, this is upsetting. This should not be how it goes. Right, okay. Now I'm just going to the boss. Going to the boss. Not dealing with any of you scrubs. Going right back.
Okay.
Oh, I'm close. I'm close. I thought I died, so I just kind of like sat there for a second. No, I was alive. I was alive. I probably could have won right there, but I didn't. So. I did not live. So, boss fight again. I was about to say, like, I bet he dropped something. Of course. Don't let me go in there full health, you douchebag. I got a trophy. Hold on, what's my trophy say? Oh, okay. My trophy just says I defeated him. Okay. You lose, I win. Number one, YOLO. Yep, all of that. Done. Complete! Get a broken straight sword and open menu. So maybe I have something good? A bandit knife. What if I traded this out for what's a plus 16? Yeah, we're gonna try it. We'll try the broken straight sword. We're just gonna fucking roll with it. And hold on, I'll be right back. Oop, be right back. Or wait, maybe not. No, okay, hold on. I don't know if this is a good plot spot to sit at. We're gonna go over here, which this actually. Oh shit! Is there ever like a place where I can sit? Okay, there's a safe zone, apparently. Damn it, Firelink Shrine. I think that's where we can sit. Okay, I'll be right back, and then fuck it, I'm gonna keep going on this. But holy shit, that was hard. Be right back. I don't think I even found, like, a safe spot. Oh, well, I just, attacked myself into somewhere. From there. If I had walked on the stairs, I guess I would have came this way. I came the hard way.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I am a firekeeper. I tend to the flame, and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones, and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side.
Okay. Kind of reminds me of the doll from Bloodborne.
Very well.
I don't know
then
if I can level up.
Within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Oh, okay. I can level up quite a bit. Okay, vigor is well. I was supposed to say vigorous vitality. No, here's vitality, which would increase my health. What would vigor do? Well, I guess we'll have to look at 1 point. 1 point, and that would give me dark defense. If I leveled it up all the way, I would get defense and everything. The base HP from 403 to 515. Now, if I did Vitality, for some reason that wouldn't increase my health at all. Would increase my equip load, which I think means I could handle more equipment. Okay. Now, for 1 point in this, I'd also get Dark Defense. 2 points, I would get one defense and everything, and a bunch of resistances. Okay, and then I keep going. So I would get a bunch of resistances for that. And probably the same thing, yep. Faith, same thing. Now the only thing that increases my health is vigor. You look at that. Because everything gives me a dark defense when I tick that. But nothing else does, like even if I max that out. So let's do 2 in vigor. Let's put the rest in dexterity. And let's just do that. Let's do that. Okay. I mean, what's done is done, so it's done. Let's talk to her more.
Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how. Ashen One, bring me souls plucked from their vessels.
Okay.
Farewell, Ashen One.
So she just wants souls.
Ah. Another one, roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And they'd have us seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we are talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. Not fit to lick their boots. Don't you think?
Okay, well, why do you laugh after saying that? Like, if you're so defeated.
What a sick joke.
Why would you
asking
laugh
us
after that?
To seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones? We're talking true legends, those who would lick
the fire. We're not even fit to lick their boots, etc. Okay, that's where I came from. But I mean, if you're so defeated, you can't really sit there and laugh. You can't really just sit there and just be like, ha-ha! Oh my god. Of course that's what I did. I'm sitting here looking for a jump button, and there is none. Doesn't matter, I drank a flask for no reason. So, you know, there's something. Watchers of the Abyss, okay. They give you no help here. Praise the bonfire. Do I even have a bonfire in here? That's the thing. I don't think I do. I want to. That's my thing. Like, I don't want to die in some ridiculous place and then go back and fight that boss again. Okay, I came in this way, I think. I met her this way. Okay. Well, the exiled guy seems like the way to go. This is gonna bring me to another, like, world, right? This is like Demon Souls. Oh, okay, hold on. Maybe I'm wrong.
Well, a newcomer, I see. I am Andre. I serve at this shrine as a humble smith, forging weapons. You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust. A toilsome journey, I'd wager. You'll require good arms. Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith. Such is my purpose.
Ho ho ho. Okay, nope. Nope. It really seems like I'm supposed to use that weapon. Repair? Nope. I guess? I'm gonna
weapons and protection.
I'm gonna look at those, see what the difference is.
But when overused, they'll eventually break. When their durability is low, repair becomes a necessity. Use a powder, or simply rest at a bonfire. But should chance impel them break, bring them me. I'll hammer them back into shape. They take no pleasure in breaking, I assure you. So handle them with care, if you would. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Alright, quit laughing, Santa Claus. Let's see, okay, so I've got... +16 +17 +70 +7. Okay. I still think I'm using the right weapon, but it seems like what I've been using is the way to go. Finger. Okay. If
think we went this way. This is the original way. I'm just double checking. Yep, I hear him, so he's over there. What's over here? Oh, probably just another way up. Oh, and this guy.
What a sick joke. Asking us to seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. We're talking true legends, those who would link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots.
Man, you told a really good joke there. Yep, there's the blacksmith. Now, okay, what's over here? Also, why are burning embers coming off of me? That's another question. Looks like I'm borderline on fire. Okay, that's the door we came from. Can't even go this way. He's a king of some sort. Okay.
All that unkindled, and a seeker of lords. I am Ludlith of Corland. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my charred corpse. This. Knowest thou of our purpose? Five thrones will take five lords as kindling for the linking of the fire. The fast-fading flame must be licked to preserve this world. A reenactment of the first linking of the fire. So it is, I became a Lord of Cinder. I may be but small, but I will die a Colossus. Now, now. Do not be away over long.
Okay. Okay, so I think that's pretty key. It's him. He's the only lord, so to speak, on the throne. He's whoever this guy is, he's not on the throne. Came in this way. Oh! Hell, I don't even know where I came in now. So, we need to go to our next place. We need to figure out where we need to go. That brings us back. That brings us underneath. We need to continue our quest. And this doesn't. You would think. Oh, right behind the throne. Nope. Maybe it's based on the candles? Well, we follow the candles.
time for rear. Nope. Though, I don't think I went past him. Nope. Maybe candles mean where we shouldn't go? So maybe we should be looking for where it doesn't have candles. That's where we came from. Blood. Okay. Okay. That looks like where I should go, but I'm gonna check the other side because I couldn't really find anything there. I mean, that's really the only place to go then, right? Oh, okay. That's where we gotta go. Okay. Is there a bonfire nearby, or am I missing something? Oh my god. Okay. I will return, but oh my god. Okay, looks like I'm about to go through my first area. And man, this is gonna be nuts.